So hi friend, this is Amit. As you all have got the round 2 cutoff of JOSA counseling, so here I am with the updated cutoff that you can expect up to the last round of JOSA counseling, that is with any possible branch, NIT, IIIT, GFTI, college, up to which rank you will able to get for all type of category. I will be discussing sidewise. I will show you the data also. So let's get started with the video. Here is the information, all category wise, male, female, I will provide you, but try to listen my word. This is the cutoff for the lowest possible branch, means you just need to enter into NIT, IIIT, GFTI, college. That is, you just want a seat. If you are not getting the seat, this video is going to help you a lot. So please try to watch the video up to last so that you will get all type of information. So for top 5 NIT, 47,53,000, there is male, female. For EWS, 5, 8 and 10,000, OBC, 16 and 19, SC, 7 and 9, ST, 4 and 5, all are category rank. Very soon I will provide you the updated information regarding the CSAB counseling also. That is CSAB, what you can expect the cutoff for this year based on the current year trend, based on the seat vacancy. And also I will try to update you about the EC branch up to JOSA round, and for CSAB what you can expect. And for CSE, I have already uploaded the video. You can check in the I button as well as in the description box. So now if you talk about the top 10 NIT, IIIT, GFTI, then for NIT 61,70,000, that is for general, and for EWS 11 and 13, OBC 20 and 22, SC 13 and 16, ST 6 and 8,000, and for IIIT, GFTI, you can take sidewise. Now if you talk about for top 20 NIT, IIIT, GFTI, here is the information, 68,000, 77,000, that is for general, and for EWS 14 and 17,000, for OBC 23, 27, SC 13 and 16, ST 8 and 11,000, that is for NIT, and for IIIT, GFTI, you can take sidewise. These all are category rank. Now if you talk about for lowest, 72 17 26 17 13, that is for NIT male candidate all category, and for female you can take up to the slash. For IIIT, GFTI also you can take sidewise. It is up to which rank you can get the college. So this was the complete information regarding all type of college, up to which rank you can get in JOSA counseling. But in CSAB counseling you will able to get at very high rank. No need to worry if you are not getting the seat. This channel will help you. If you need, you can contact me for complete counseling support. I will be connected to you on call, WhatsApp all the time up to admission is done. That is up to CSAB counseling is done. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe. Here I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. Is important. This is time for your admission, and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best with best possible branch, because you have multiple options whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTEC, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, or on the number available on the screen also you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, whatsoever your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also. They will just mail a choice filling list. They